And cash-strapped schools have some difficult decisions to make as state funding continues to decrease. But as NBC 15's Chris Pabst reports, some schools are trying to find ways to give students more options by spending less.
Back in April, dozens of schools had referenda to raise money to offset a decrease in state funding. Now, many of those referenda failed, and as a result, programs may need to be cut. But three schools in Greene County aren't going to let that happen, and they think they may have found a way to make it work.
There's no doubt economics is definitely part of this, but then you also have the other side of things is there a better way to do things?
Albany School District Superintendent Steve Gunther is in the same position as every other superintendent in the state. His budget is shrinking, but he doesn't want to cut programs. While pondering ways to avoid these cuts, it just hit him. Co-ops.
Why are we competing? Why do we have these borders and say, well, you have this, I have this, you know, why don't we share everything?
Albany already does cooperatives in sports. In wrestling, they team up with Evansville, and for football, they team up with Belleville. So the idea is, if it works for athletics, why can't it work for academics?
In this economy, smaller schools like Albany have discussed consolidation. But Gunther says the savings don't add up. Plus, communities have too much pride in their schools.
We'd potentially lose our entire identity.
This cooperative would combine Albany, Judah, and Monticello. But before the idea becomes viable, there are some issues that need worked out, like student aid, schedules, school calendars, and transportation. But it's already working on a smaller scale. There are schools that co-opt for special ed and nurses. There are even some agricultural co-ops. But Gunther doesn't know of any that do it for all academics.
If we're really committed to looking at it as a holistic sharing cooperative, as opposed to one piece, I think the overall possibilities are much greater.
With technology like webcams, the need for travel can be reduced, making the co-ops even more likely. Another advantage of the program is that textbooks would be less expensive because they would be bought in bulk. This idea, however, is still in its infancy.
Chris,